make it so earthquake. In 1885, I started painting, and my mama ordered an 18-room summer home. When I was 45, I retired and made my last appearance in 1952. I spent the last 15 years of my life in the Brewster Motel and never got married because I was too busy with my performance. Thank you for listening to my story.
And back to being waxed.